solve d square y divided by dt square plus 4 into dy divided by dt minus 5y is equal to 5. And given that y is equal to 0, dy by dt is equal to 2 when t is equal to 0. Solution. The given differential equation can be written as y double dash of t plus 4 into y dash of t minus 5 into y of t is equal to 5. By taking Laplace transforms on both sides, Laplace of y double dash of t plus 4 into Laplace of y dash of t minus 5 into Laplace of y of t is equal to Laplace of 5. Equation 1 implies s square into Laplace of y of t minus s into y of 0 minus y dash of 0 plus 4 into s into Laplace of y of t minus y of 0 minus 5 into Laplace of y of t is equal to Laplace of 5. Also, given that y of 0 is equal to 0 and y dash of 0 is equal to 2, that is s square into Laplace of y of t minus 2 plus 4s into Laplace of y of t minus 5 into Laplace of y of t is equal to 5 by s. Laplace of y of t into s square plus 4s minus 5 is equal to 5 by s plus 2. Laplace of y of t is equal to 5 plus 2s divided by s square plus 4s minus 5. Plus 2s divided by s into s square plus 4s minus 5 is equal to a by s plus bs plus c divided by s square plus 4s minus 5. This implies 5 plus 2s is equal to a into s square plus 4s minus 5 plus bs plus c into s. S is equal to 0. This implies we get A is equal to minus 1. And put S is equal to 1. This implies we get 7 is equal to B plus C. Also, put S is equal to minus 1. This implies we get minus 5 is equal to B minus C. From the equation 3 and 4, we get B is equal to 1 and C is equal to 6. Therefore, the equation A implies 5 plus 2s divided by s into s square plus 4s minus 5 is equal to minus 1 by s plus s plus 6 divided by s square plus 4s minus 5. The Laplace inverse of 5 plus 2s divided by s into s square plus 4s minus 5 is equal to Laplace inverse of minus 1 by s plus Laplace inverse of s plus 6 divided by s square plus 4s minus 5. On simplifying, we get this implies y of t is equal to minus 1 plus e power minus 2t into cos h3t plus 4 into e power minus 2t divided by 3 into sin.